Now then YouTube, I am the Tough Man and welcome back to some more PES 2013. Alright guys, I've got to say this now, I'm very, very close to saying that's going to be it for this PES because if you guys don't know, I rent this game. I rent it from Love Film. It's about time I sent it back, you know, got something else to watch or to play or do something like that. I really am enjoying PES, and I'm definitely going to be looking at maybe getting PES as well this year, as well as FIFA, but who knows what's going to happen. I don't know what's going to happen just yet, so we will see. Anyway, I'm hoping to try to get a season finished before I do send it back, though. I would like to get a season finished, and I'd like to see where we end up. Because it's no use just leaving it, you know, mid-season. I want to get to the end of a season. That's the whole point. How many games have we played then, guys? 20 games, okay? So we're more than halfway through the season. Got some European games to play. And we just scraped through, if I remember correctly. Now, as you guys know, very recently I put a video out on my channel saying about the status of my channel and how I'm going to record these videos. I've staggered my PES videos, I've staggered my FIFA videos. So basically I'm going to sit down, just record one match instead of recording three at a time and then getting frustrated halfway through. I'm just going to play the one match and hopefully my rage levels will be capped, and it'll be happy rage, if you know what I mean, if that makes sense. There was an episode that I just put up today with the Arsenal one, and halfway through I went absolutely mental, you know, I went mad. And a little bit after that, when, you know, Bruno Bastard Gamma broke his ankle, it was the computer guy, broke his ankle. That's happy rage, is what I like to call it. So let's go ahead and forward some time here. We've got a game against Everton, Merseyside derby, kicks it off. You know what? I'm looking round for my drink of water. I've totally forgot it. Don't believe it. Son of a bitch. I don't know. Bloody hell, it's a long bloody wait till this. I wonder if it was like an international break or something. Oh no, no, what the fuck? You don't have international break usually at the end of the fucking time lap. Oh, January. It's time for, what's it? Your focus points total has increased. I strongly recommend that you review your current training regime. Your focus points total will gradually increase as you spend your time developing this team. There is another way, though, that you can, and that would be to hire a new coach. While items you earn through online matches are certainly useful, nothing beats sound management. Ultimately, building a team will always be a gradual process, of course. We have an update on our finances. Please take a look at the figures. There we are. Couple of mil there. We need quite a lot of money actually, otherwise we're going to go broke, fellas. Transfer window will be opening today. Players who have agreed on a move will be joining their new clubs as of today. Contract renewals can start today. I can inform you that there are players who have already approached us wanting their contracts renewed. The deadline for negotiations has been set for 31st of the 1st, 2013. Once deadline day passes, you will be assumed to have approved all contract extensions unless you decide otherwise. Alright, so focus points total has increased. How many have I got? Can't see. Two. I want stamina up a little bit. And shooting I want up a bit. I've got to get my shooting up, guys. Because I'm getting a lot of shots. And they're not mostly on site. Now, somebody say, you know, stop shooting from fucking so far away. But I've loved doing that on PES, guys. Because sometimes, you never know with PES. This is the beauty of PES. You never know if one's going to fly in. Usually with FIFA, you know that the goalkeeper's going to save it. Or there's a block that's going to be happening. But in PES, things are totally different. Which is great. I love it. So we've got some focus points there. Today is the first day of contract renewals. Aga wants his contract renewed. I hope it's not going to cost me money straight off, because that'll be a bit of a pain in the crack. Approved terms. Yes. I don't know what I've done, but I've approved it. Glenge. Negotiations. Approved terms. Yeah, yeah. Alan, have I used him? Have I used Allen at all? I don't think I have. Fuck him. I've used Downing though. So let's get some new ones on him. Suarez, of course. Thank you. Brad Jones. Nah. Donny. I've got to have two goalkeepers on us, so I may as well say yes back to him. 85 rated? Really? Konami? Come on. Sain? Whoa, hang on a minute. Duration of contract? 3 years. What? I thought we had him on loan, not as a fucking signing. Well, that's a bit of a bug. Oh well. Just gained a player. Jonge? Baldy, the Baldy Boosh. Unfortunately, I'm probably not going to use either of these, so I'm probably just going to leave them. So there we are. Do that. So have I used any money for this? I don't think I have. Some players are seeking contract renewals. I've already done that. Quick topics and forward time. In fact, I could go to my team, or do I? Is it negotiations? Youth team. Well, that's my youth team, is it? Not a bag of shit, man. Best one is him. Not too bad. Either which way, I don't know if it was in my team in the squad list, and I do it from there. Because there's players that I'm just not going to use. Samad Yesil, not going to use him. Place on the transfer list. I might as well get some money while I'm here. I'd never play Raheem Sterling. Now, the thing is, he's only rated 78 on here, but he is going to be a good player when he's older. Unfortunately, like I said, I'm not going to be playing this forever. So, I've got to get people that are good now, if you know what I mean. So, I've got Sadsack and I've got Downing that can play on the left. I really don't need Sterling at the moment. So, as much as I hate to do it, I'm going to put him on the transfer list. Same with Asaidi. I bought three players and I never really sold anybody, did I? Suso, I've never used Suso. Glatzy. Oops. No, I want to sell the fucker. Morgan, another young guy that I'm not going to use, especially because his rating 60 fucking one. I've got Glenge at right back, aren't I? Who else have I got? Kelly, so I don't need Flanagan. And that's it. I'll leave it like that, and we'll forward time. See what happens. See what goes on. And see, you never know. I might free up some money. Enough to get another decent player. I don't know. It's a bit dicey, a bit dodgy with my current finances. That's the thing with PES that you don't get in FIFA. FIFA will give you a budget, and that's as much as you can use. You can't use any more, and you know it doesn't go on wage, and it doesn't go on finances or anything like that. There is no overall balance to the club, and I think that's what FIFA misses in some ways. But career mode for you guys, and as much as I would like it if they actually put more effort into the career mode, I highly doubt that that's going to be happening anytime soon. So Pez with the Masters League has really got it right. If the Masters League existed in FIFA, fucking hell, it would be brilliant. It would be absolutely amazing, guys. Why don't you take a look at our youth team from time to time? The players aren't exactly first team material, but I'm sure with the right guidance some of them can go a long way. I don't want to look at youth team, I already did that. Game coming up, Merseyside derby, Liverpool versus Everton. We're at home for this one, so come on, fucking do this. We can. I've got full faith in my squad. Full fucking faith. The three Fs. That's what I've got in my squad. Three Fs. All right, let me assume the position upon my chair so I can sit down. It's now the business end of the season. Make sure to check out the latest league tables, current position 2. So why would I want to check? Luis Suarez is having a great season. He ranks high in the English league goal ranking. So let's see what we can expect from Everton and what we should be focusing on. Strategy-wise, opt for a long ball. Strongman football, a game which is very direct and effective. Jelovic as the target man. Blah, blah, blah. Stay tight and Jelovic. That's all there is from me. What a ledge. And how much does he get paid for that? Sack him. Could do with the money. It's an old saying, but it's true in derbies. Form book goes out at window. It's a question of who wants it more. And that's exactly why we'll win. Let's go for it. All right, there we go. Check out Gold. Yeah, let's check out Gold. Fucking hell, he's actually top. See, that's interesting because I didn't think Suarez actually scored that many. And look at Drogba's. Scored fucking 8. I've never seen him score. Sad sack on 6. Gerrard on 6. And then that's it. Interesting to see that. Nice and interesting to see. All right, let's go to the next match. Liverpool versus Everton. Everything's going to stay as it is. They've had like a 2-week break for Christmas, so. Stade de Sagittaire. Liverpool versus Everton. Coming up next. Here we are, guys, and welcome to the match today. There we go. Right, I haven't played PES for a while, guys, so you've got to let me get used to this. Agger. Stevie Bastard G. Lucas. Suarez. Drogba's did not move where I expected him to move. Stevie G. Good ball. Sain. Sad sack. Ball over the top towards Drogba. Takes the shot. Magic Bastard block. Gibson. Sain is going to get that. No, he's not. Oh, Enrique's headed it, but Leon Osman is. Oh my God, that was a bad pass. Stevie G. Where's my winger? Nobody knows. Stevie G. Glenge. Lucas. Stevie G. Glenge, Suarez, Drogba's, sad sack, Sain, Lucas, Suarez, sad fucking hell. It's gone off to space that. I was expecting Drogba's to get hold of that, to be quite honest. But Drogba's just seemed to leave it, and look at that for a shot. Be proud of that. Well, Johnny Wilkinson would be proud of that. If he even still plays rugby anymore. It's been that long since he was awesome. Stevie G. Suarez. Stevie Bastard G. Oh, he's tried to get it through all sorts of people there. Oh, good save, Stevie G. Strogas. Oh, he's giving it away. Hummels, header to Stevie G. There's sad sack. Lucas. Suarez. Oh, referee, send him off! Not having that! Try to kill me, ref. Might as well have got an AK out and started trying to shoot me or something. Look at this. Nice little touch, though. Did you see that? Just took it away from him there. Oh, I've got a wog head in my way, look. Got a bloody afro, man. And he's going for it. Oh. Go on, Stevie G. Oh, shit. No, I didn't want to do that. I'm trying to get hold of Agger. Jelovic is coming through. I don't know what happened there. It seemed that I took the ball and the keeper took the bloody player out. Header from Jelovic there, but it's goal kick. Got away from that one. Well, the defender was stuck to him like glue, but he got his effort away. It wasn't quite enough, though. 39:59. It's coming up to half-time now. You're saying we quit. Zuzak. Lucas. Drogba's. Suarez tries. Has a crack. Doesn't get the crack. That's it, it's half time, and it is 0-0. I'm looking for this win, guys. I need this win, preferably, to really make some damage in the league. Four shots, only one on target. It's not really good enough. Most of it has been blocked, to be quite honest. They're playing pretty deep football. Or at least it feels like that to me.
Lucas makes the interception. Got it.
Suarez. Keeper saves it. Suarez with a shot. It's out for the first corner of the game for Liverpool. Not a bad ball. Just the first touch there was pretty shocking. Suarez.
He knocks it in.
Nobody on the edge of the ball. Oh, there is. There's Enrique. Oh, he's giving it straight back to Osman.
Plays this forward.
Oh, that was, I needed to do that, really. They just, I couldn't get a tackle in at all there, it seemed.
An early ball in.
Well, keeper, get it. And that's it, keeper. Ledge. Ball up the top towards Shaheen.
Jose Enrique.
Oh, stop passing it straight at the other bloody players, man. Slappins. It's offside, surely, ref. He isn't offside, apparently.
They get their breakthrough in the second half.
1-0. Pretty shocking in the middle of the field, I've got to say. I made the pass, and the pass just went straight into the opposition's feet. Right there, look. And then, to me, that was offside. I can argue all day about that, but to me, that looked offside. I'm going to take a closer look at the replay, because I could swear it was. I could be totally wrong. Right, select a camera. If we have a look at... where is he? I forgot to say it. Jelovic. That's when the ball was played. That's where Jelovic is. It was offside, guys. It was offside. A tight decision, maybe, but, you know, it's the computer. There shouldn't be tight decisions with a computer. Never mind, 1-0 down. It's not where we need to. It's not where we want to be, that's for sure. Sahin.
Always capable of coming up with something important, and he's done it again.
Oh, look at that for a bloody touch. It's terrible. Suarez has done that all day, though. Bad touches in key areas. Oh, what was that?
Here is Osman. Luis Suarez.
That's Drogas. Could he equalise?
Good pass through. Now he's ready.
Oh, that was point blank. Straight at the keeper. I should maybe have gone about that differently and done a manual shot. Ah.
Here's a ball in.
It's a looping header. Ooh. A looping header from Enrique forces an unorthodox save from the keeper.
I thought he did really well there.
It was off in as well, actually, that. Interestingly enough. Sad sack! Oh, God! That was a free header at the back of the post. The back post, sorry, not back of the post. Should have done better with that. I should have done better with that. 75th minute. Can it be clawed back? I don't know. I highly doubt it. Every time we get the ball, it just seems like we've got... Oh, for crying out loud. I wonder why Enrique's like in the middle of the field there. Could have been two. Leon Osman nearly scoring. Look at this. All too easy for Pienaar. Right here. All too easy for Pienaar. As Aga. Got to be quick about this now. If we want anything from this game.
And Gerrard wants to get this forward. Nuri Sahin. Hits it.
Oh! Dwayne Johnson. It just... Look at that. That's proper me, that is. Fucking bastards! What are you fucking doing? That was key opportunity there. Should have been a goal. Duck it. Off target again. Seems to plague me this. Where are my wingers? Serious. I ain't got any, have I?
Here's Jackie Elker.
Passing it too quick for me to get hold of here. Come on, keeper. Grab it, grab it, grab it. Go. Fucking keeper, you twat.
Mats Hummels.
90th minute. 4 minutes added time.
Luis Suarez. He's got in. A fine display of slick passing.
Oh, they all ran off. They all ran off. As soon as that clears into the middle, it's all over, guys. Unfortunately, it's another loss. It's only our second loss of the Premier League so far. I'm disappointed. Very, very disappointed. The fact that we just couldn't get anything on target, even when we're in good key positions. Maybe, you know, Glenn Johnson, you know, he is a right back coming into the box on his left foot. and Luis Suarez, a couple of bad touches, takes the ball away from him in good areas. And this is what you get. Good possession, but didn't do anything with it, unfortunately. Nothing to test the goalkeeper. Sad sack. Two opportunities. One was a point-blank range shot, really, straight at the goalkeeper. And the other one was a back-post header that was totally unmarked. There's no excuse. Absolutely no excuse. But anyway, guys. That's a loss. Fucking hate it. Especially Everton. It's fucking awful. Anyway, till next time, guys. I've been the Toffman, as always. Stay safe.